All right, welcome back to Jack 3. I think we did everything we could so far in here, so let's get out. We got dark, we got light Jack. So we got dark and light Jack now. That's the big yin and yang of the game. And right now, light Jack is always only here for like healing, I guess, right now, so yeah. So right now, I'm so fucking phlegmy. God. So now I think we did everything here. So let's just go back and do all the stuff. The only reason why I went here to get is to get what, Light Jack, from what I remember. So yeah. Unless there's something else that I have to do here, I don't know. Ah! I hate to jump. I don't like jumping this. Like, I don't know why I need to jump. Okay, well, yeah, that was a little too much. I need to look up the how long to beat on this game. All right, so we can go back to the town. All these guys keep trying to catch me, I guess. That looks spooky over there. Let's not go near it. At some point we will, but we're not gonna go near it. So many enemies. Why are there so many enemies? Do they have nothing better to do? They have nothing better to do. And my water. But I get a tum in me because I feel heartburn already. Said Chinese food. Delicious. I always like Chinese food. Man, it gives me heartburn. Hate growing up. Swear to God. I'm like 24. I'm getting heartburn a lot. It's like, why? Oh, my body could be more than better than that. Let's see what the king wants. Hope he gives us something good. Yeah. Yeah, I don't feel that bad right now. Oh. Fucker holding out on us.
Attention, all people of Spargus. A large storm is heading our way. Prepare the city. Jack, there are four wastelanders out there who still have not reported in. I want you to go out and find them. Do whatever it takes to bring them back.
Okay. Could told me on the thing. Just got here now. Okay. Oh, no, it's good. Am I even live? Am I even show- I am showing up on YouTube. Okay. So I deleted the stream, and then, like, the preset when you guys want to go to the YouTube Studio live stream page is back to Swapscast, so I'm like, oh. Okay, I wish it just kept the settings still, no matter what, but whatever. I wish it was a way to delete, you know. There's also another thing, I wish it was a way to delete thumbnails so I can do stuff like this with like a free I could get like a free like I could be free with this, you know. The problem with having a thumbnail is that you have to, because like I'm just preset to only do what's on the thumbnail, so you know I have to make a new thumbnail every time. But no, I wish you can delete the YouTube live thumbnail so you don't have to. So I could just do whatever I want besides just like these two games I'm streaming. But I guess not, so that's fun. And also custom thumbnails for playlists. Because I made the Half-Life Plus expansion playlist. Expansions playlist, which it has all three expansion, the Half-Life and its two expansions. I will add when I do Decay at some point, it'd be there. But I was thinking of having a custom thumbnail, like having like all three games in one thumbnail thing. But no, it wasn't. I can't make a custom thumbnail, so that sucks. I won't forget this.
Sore eyes. To the transport! Damn. You're the best, buddy.
Are you attacking me? Transport right there full of people. That's what they call them, idiots.
Over here.
Oh. Well, that's great. Guys are cool. Too bad you won't see them again.
I can't believe you found me. Let's move. Nice driving. See you back in the city.
I think the king said four. Well, this is the third guy. We have one more to go. Oh, that felt weird. I always get that weird feeling when I falling from the high cliff in the video game. I get that feeling too. I don't know why. Thanks. Well. Oh, you have to defeat it. Okay. Hold on, I need to heal myself. It's nice to have a regeneration. Okay, that was a weird one, but we did it. Oh, thank God. Actually, this makes sense as having a checkpoint anyway, so... Those losers did not get me. Why is the frame? God. It is weird to see the frame rate drop a bit, as Jack 2 did so well. I wonder how this game is emulated. Jack 2 I did not emulate because of it slowing down.
Isn't it time for you ankle biters, Naps?
Yeah, whatever.
That gun turret used to be the only thing that stood between us and the desert's cruel kiss. I used to be the tall puppy on that baby. Wanna try to beat me, Score?
Oh, don't worry. Jack beats things all the time. Hey, Jack?
Oh, I get it. I get it. He masturbates a lot. My stream is up still, okay. Making sure. Higher score ones, yeah. Damn.
Yahoo! Yes!
Easy. Easy setting. Easy.
So,
easy.
So, Nip has walloped me score. Fine. The top poppy has to be snipped sometime. Law of the land says the top gunner holds a special trophy in honor of their skill. This crystal's yours now, but I'll be getting it back soon enough.
We've been getting a lot of these dark and light eco crystals. Wonder what they're gonna do later. I forgot. So I'm actually curious myself. I have not played this game in a while. I remember the beginning. I remember the end, maybe. How that the game ends, maybe. And some stuff. It's just like it's just one of those games I have not played in years. Like I really have not played and beaten in years.
The magnificent, eminently.
Enough. Just get on with it.
Sorry, I got a bit carried away. Did I mention how fabulous your hair looks?
Becca.
Yes, right. Another round of games has been called. This is combat to the death. Good luck, and may the bravest man, or in some cases animal, win.
In some cases, we got the Vulcan Fury. Let's fucking go. Would say the UI looks a bit more for widescreen. Like text and all that feels like they're in the proper area for a widescreen. So that's nice. So I feel like 2 had the problem where it looked too, like, it didn't look proper for widescreen. Yo!
Sig?
Jack? Dexter?
Sig!
Well, don't you two look sorrier than ever.
What are you doing here?
Honing my skills. Let's finish this.
Whoa, come on, Sig. I'm not gonna fight you.
If we don't, he'll kill us both. Rule of the arena. Sorry, nothing personal.
Uh-oh.
Blasphemy! One must destroy the other. Complete the test. Or face worse pain.
I just know I'm gonna regret this.
Seize them.
Okay. Cool.
How dare you two defile the purity of the arena? Sig, your time in Haven City has poisoned you. And you, newcomer, you deserve no mercy. I should toss you both into the jaws of the desert. However, Sig, your years of service as our spy in Haven have earned you a chance to redeem yourself. But only this once.
A spy?
Just shut up. I'll tell you later.
There is a nest of Metalpedes not too far from here. They have been harassing our artifact carriers for some time. I want you to drive into the heart of the nest and take out all the creatures.
I wonder what that thing we saw earlier.
I'd say good luck, but then luck won't help you.
Thanks for the Vulcan Fury, though. New secrets are available. Oh. We're gonna break your shit. So yeah, we're also getting light eco orbs. Not this dark eco now. We have enough light eco. I don't need any more light eco. Okay. Gotta do something. I think YouTube, I think YouTube needs to change how clips work. Because once you delete a stream that has the clip in it, it's gone. And I don't think that's really fair or good. I think, like, it should be its own entity, the clip, instead of, instead of, you know. Yeah, a new vehicle? I did. But yeah, no. A clip I had... Whoa. Clip I had from one stream is gone because I deleted the stream. So, yeah. This thing is slow! But yeah, But I think YouTube should think how clips work again. Like, do it like how Twitch Clips does it. Like, just make them its own identity. Let us download them, because, man. It sucks to lose a clip because of the old stream. And, like, all my old streams are not on my Twitch anymore, and those still have clips, so, I don't know. YouTube needs to redo its system with clips. And some other live stream ideas need to be reset into YouTube. So at this point, I need to do some clips. I need to make my clips on the Clips channel. At some point. So yeah. Make them eat. No, I would also like an easy way to get fine clips instead of the link, but whatever. Back here later, huh? Straight. All right. This is easy enough, really. At all. Ah! Ah! Ooh. Water I could just drive on? I can, okay. B-hop like that, yeah. I think he's supposed to do that though.
I'm gonna kill Davis for sending us in here. Let's get out of here. Hold on.
I'm the one driving, so you should be the one holding on. Metalheads or something? We're almost out, bruh.
All right, well.
You're still with us. I'm impressed. And you destroyed the metal headaches. I suppose mercy is in order, and it is granted. You will not be cast out. But next time, I will not be so lenient. Never again defile the arena.
Okay. So this is where he should tell us, right? Tell us why you've been working as a spy, Sigs? Like, come on. Yeah, this could have been the corporation of, like, in-game dialogue right here, right? Sonic Heroes had it. That's all the positive I could say about that. Actually, I don't even think that's even a positive, honestly.
I'm glad you're still alive. I see Damus still keeps tabs on his old beacons. Listen, I've got to see you immediately. I've landed out by the Oasis, but I don't have much time. Please come find me.
Okay. Guess we'll talk about the you being a spy later, Six, huh? I'm gonna go. On. Oh, it's blue.
Hey, baby. You thought you dumped me, huh? I knew you'd be back for some more orange loving. Get a good look. It's the last time you get to see
it. Ashlyn, what are you doing here?
Jack, it's good to see you.
Listen, Toots. You left us in the desert, so talk to the tail. Because the Whiskers ain't listening. We have, Jack.
That beacon you gave me. Thanks.
I knew Damus would find you. He doesn't miss much in this desert.
How do you know him?
It doesn't matter now. Jack, I need you to come back to the city. We're losing the fight. Vigor is drunk on power and he's taken command. He doesn't understand what he's up against. I need you...
Look out!
Really? Assholes on this fucking sand. Why can't we just can't talk in peace?
Oh.
We got it.
Kira wanted me to give you this. Jack, your friends need you. I need you.
The city threw me out, remember? They can rot for all I care.
But what about your...
Get it! Just leave. I have new friends now.
So the hero I knew did die in the desert? Or was it long before that? Don't you remember who you are?
I'm through saving the world.
Oh my god, Jack. So kind of an asshole. Like, that's what the problem is. And I think we will do go back to the city at some point. Don't worry. Okay, good. Whoa. Oh, we have a hoverboard. I don't think you're supposed to do that, but I'm not complaining. Okay, well. That is way more helpful than it should be, but hey, I like that. Like, it's a lot.
Now we're getting somewhere.
That's the ticket.
I wonder what to use for this. I wonder. Oh, of course. Yeah, of course. Oh my god. I can only get to two? Oh my god, look, it's one of them I miss. This is amazing. It's amazing. This game's amazing. I like it. I'm liking this more already. I'm not gonna lie to you. Something about it making me love. Hold on. Let's see. Can we get a secret? Ooh, we can. Increase the capacity. Jesus. Unlock the heat seeker. Oh. Wait, expert options? Turbo jetboard and... What the fuck? This feels like more of a fucking actual menu. Oh wow, that really does increase it, huh?
We meet again, Great Warrior, but sadly your coming may be too late. You will soon meet the seed of our downfall. It approaches quickly, and I fear we no longer have the power to resist. Behold the pure power of light. We offer what little we have in this dire moment.
So yeah, we could slow time now. Ain't that a fucking use of White Jack, huh? White Jack is really is more of like the abilities in terms of just everything else than just combat. Dark Jack, of course, is the combat one. Okay. I forgot about that. Okay. That was easy. Are we still gonna help the city out, Dax? Jack? Jack? What the fuck?
Just like the catacombs we saw in Haven City. But where do they go?
There you are. Ah, I'm so squawking happy I found you.
Look, Jack got a seal back, and it opens doors.
Onan says we must get back to Haven City. She says the catacombs are the key to the planet's very survival.
You boys up for a little ride?
Sure. Okay. Hey, what up?
You show promise, but your bravery will not protect you from the foes you must soon face. Use this light power to help in your quest. It is what little we have left to offer.
Okay. I know what the thumbnail image is for this session.
Looks like some kind of old eco mine. When Mar built Haven City, he must have carved out these old caves to get at the eco power.
Sheesh, that Mar guy must have never slept much.
I'm going ahead to tell Onan we're back. Watch your tail feathers, Jack. This is a spooky place.
No kidding, huh?
Thank you.
Okay, now we got more ammo. So the secrets became more of a more upgrade thing than just secrets. Like, they could have just said upgrades and had they could have had secrets in its own menu and upgrades as its own menu, but alright. I don't know. Looks like it's gonna be back here a lot. At the end already, sweet. I'm just an idiot. That's kind of rude. You just hit it and it will do the thing. Okay. Sure, Jack's a good guy. What a weird thing. This could have been an eco mine from the first game. I don't know. I gotta go into game theories. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, okay. Yeah, game. Sure. You had good checkpoints until now. Let me guess, I have to do all that again? Wow, okay. This thing is ragdoll. I don't know how I feel about that. Somehow got the ones in the air, but hey, I'm not complaining. I felt bad doing that. I don't know why I did that. God, I'm an asshole. How long is this?
Shoot the track targets, Jack!
Okay. This seems really easy. That was easy.
The monks told me you were coming through the Precursor subrails. Interesting, aren't they? The Precursors used them to build the world countless eons ago. The rail system leads deep into the planet, where it's said the Ancient Ones wait to bestow unimaginable powers upon the worthy. I will save the world with that power, just as Mar did.
Yeah, you've done a great job so far, letting the Metalheads destroy the palace.
Oh, you couldn't be more mistaken, dear boy. We're on a time clock, Jack. That light in the sky, do you know what it is? Our nightmare has found us, and the end is coming. I needed quick access to the catacombs below, so I attacked the palace myself. It will be our little secret.
Well, you're full of surprises.
And you're full of dark eco. You and your rat are an abomination. But I will rid the planet of this scourge soon enough. Pure light will rule the universe, and I will be the bright light that shines to every corner.
You need the yin and yang. You need both light and dark, bro.
Shadows.
Come on.
Excuse me, Count Volga.
It's Vega.
Yeah, whatever. Isn't it kind of nice just to curl up in the shade sometimes? Just chilling it, watching the hot babes prance around in their skimpy little bikinis. You know, just how they jiggle. I get that special tingling feeling in my tail.
Enough! We will stop the.
They really went all out with that, huh?
Demise. Behold, I now command the very power of the Ancient One. And this time, the Precursors will not have mercy on you.
It's alive, Jack! Oh. need to do something with those mine cars.
Like that? This almost feels like a Jack 1 boss. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda nostalgic for this one. Kidding me? Should have healed. Did I die for a second? Everything good? I just want to see something. That was weird. Okay, yeah, I saw where the cut is. Thank God YouTube let me go. Kingo let me go back. See that part. Yeah, okay. I don't know what happened there. Come on.
Cool before you get on them.
Goodbye.
Oh yeah! The boys are back in town!
Let's go topside and see what kind of trouble we can get into.
Oh, I remember this thing. This thing's actually fucking cool. Oh, I can increase the ammo now. Oh, Jesus. This place, really. Oh, I like this theme because it really is just the dark version, a more, like, no hope version of the one from two. Just in War Town. That's the sad part about this all. About this, it's war.
This place looks as bad as my old bedroom back home.
Jack! Over here!
Samos! Kira!
Ah, Samos! Still as green as the stuff between my toes.
See, Kira? I knew I could feel Jack's energy. My boy, it's good to see you again. Those passageways below the palace, they must be terribly important. The metalheads and cagey robots are advancing toward them, and we can't hold out forever.
So, the city needs me again, huh? What else is new?
Beaker has turned down the force fields here.
Beaker's the one who attacked the palace. He said he was looking for something below. Something in the catacombs.
Well, you're just going to have to find whatever it is before he does. But first, you'll need to find another way into this section of the city. Take the sewers into the port, then find a way north to reach us. And Jack, we're sorry for what happened. We should have stopped Beaker.
I'll stop him myself.
Okay, Kira, are you gonna speak? Are you gonna speak? Gonna be the last mission of the night. So I really want to do more SteamWorld dig after this up and leaving. Whoa, go back, go back. Metalheads really have new forms in this game. It's scary. I don't like that. Right. Definitely not over there. Hey, hold on, what? Maybe I can jump it, hold on. What the fuck? The hell hit me? Oh, what? You need defeated all the enemies. Okay, that's... Didn't think the game would have that, but alright. have to go up. I have to go up. Go up. Bird up. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, this is my favorite. Where did it go? Oh, there you go. Probably my favorite weapon of three. I like a little electric shock in my weapon. Like, the extra weapons that they give you in this game are so good, actually, so... I deserve that one. Because I'm being a dumbass. I'm just gonna skip past them. Mappy using Dark Edo doesn't... When you turn to Dark Jack, it doesn't completely drain Dark Eco this time. If you accidentally just hit the button, you can usually still have enough. Hey.
Try switching hover zones.
Hey, my boy's still there.
See you again.
Torn, what are you doing to my place?
We needed a southern HQ for the war. Plus, I kind of like the sign with the Ocelot outside.
Yeah, it's cool, huh?
We use it for target practice.
Hey!
Listen, I'm sorry we couldn't stop Count Vigor. We all are.
We just saw Vigor. He's trying to use precursor technology for something.
Figures. That guy always was one monk short of a choir. We have bigger problems now. Vigor sent me on a suicide attack into the port, and we got cut off. Now we can't get back to Freedom HQ. Our forces are divided, and the Keiji and Metalhead fronts are squeezing us from both sides.
Never fear! The Trouble Twins are here!
Uh-oh. Speaking of trouble, we've got incoming blast bots from the Keiji City section. They're heading this way. Can you handle it, Jack?
Okay. So we got a little fear. But Jack is here.
Stand clear. We got a job.
All right. Yeah, let me do this then, and then after.
Hit the bomb right at him, Jack.
Oops.
Jack, it's nice to have you back. Come back to the Naughty Outsole and let's talk about how we're gonna get our butts out of this mess.
The city's lost!
Alright. Yeah, no. One thing, I'm good. Made a lot of progress. It feels rewarding. Feels like we actually did get far. Alright. I'm gonna play a song and then we're gonna hit into SteamWorld Dig. So, yeah, let me just get a song out. I'm sorry. I'll play another Red Vox song. Can't play Forgetter, because Forgetter, the new one just came out, but Forgetter I feel like is a new song, so it's gonna get copyright claimed. Fuck it. I'm gonna play you guys a song, and I'm gonna go. Be right back.